Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome back to Sokoban the RPG. Last time around, we was faced with this dilemma, and we'll give you this episode, and if need be, we will revert to our trusty pen and paper system. But ultimately, we done something like this, didn't we? We can still get round here. See, what's quite important, is like I identified in the last episode, is I can't really put two in this like horizontal bit to my left and right where I'm stood right now. Or else I won't be able to get back through. So, other observations I've made, or I'm making, we have this area through here. Alright, so I think I need to push this one down here at the side. But we don't push this one down the side straight away. We do this, then we... kind of where everything falls apart. So now I can't get back around. I can push it to there. And I can do something like this. Which gives me my path through here. But now how do I go back? Problem. The only thing I could think would be to then have this one here, move this one to here, to so I have those two in place. But I can't do that because then I can't get to the side. So that doesn't help me. It allows me to get back around here. To which I can push that down. But because of the position of that... that bear... So that's fine. Now I can get around. I mean, I could now... effectively do all of this. That's about as far as I go now. Those two can't move, they have to come down. To see if we can approach this in a different way. So what I'm actually finding quite frustrating here is that when I look at this puzzle, there isn't actually that many places that I can position, like free places I can position this block, these blocks. So it I don't believe it should be that difficult. You see, the problem is now, I push this up here, and now I've blocked everything off. Because to get out of here and to go back around this side, I would need to push this to where the... No, I haven't, don't worry, actually. Actually, hold on. Another potential space I could utilize. And that's there. And I could utilize that by doing this. Sure, no, I can't. Alright, so that could stay there though. As an option.
Second move.
move to there and I can still push it back, so that's all right for now. If I don't push this down here now, I lose the ability to move it in the future. So I can escape over here. Leave that open. And now have a way back into this side. So now we just need to get rid of one more of those. Let's see if we can get rid of this one. Actually, no, I don't need to access down here anymore. Because I can push them down and across, so I potentially don't need to. So let's do. Holding on. Took it back down to here. That'd be the 1, 2, 3 there. Mm. around at the minute. I've just messed up though. This should now have been moved to here. Oh, that was looking so promising. Can't remember what I did now. Jeez, it's a lot of stuff there. Alright, so that's going to be like that. This one then went to... Gotta move one over from over here next. Right, so I can still get back to that one. And then I move this side one. Three lined up there. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, no, it's, we're screwed. All right, well, there was some interesting thought processes going on there, and although I said I'd probably go to the pen and paper, I think I'm going to continue this on for another episode because I feel like I'm on a bit of a roll at the minute. So yeah, make sure you come back in the next episode. Hopefully some progress will be made. Thank you very much for watching, but until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.